Happy Friday! My name is Courtney, and this is your weekend roundup. I have three events to highlight for you this weekend, and it is Halloween weekend. Tomorrow, October 31st, is the wonderful spooky holiday of Halloween, so I hope you all have some wonderful spooky plans, whether that is going out to celebrate or staying at home and watching horror movies, which is probably what I'll be doing. But either way, let's jump into these three events. First up, we have the Festival of Frights. So Friday night and Saturday night from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. over at Senesippi Park, you can dress up the kiddos, dress up the family and your car, and go drive through the Festival of Frights. It's much like the Festival of Lights that we have around the winter holidays, but instead it is all Halloween themed. Donations are accepted, so head on out there with the family and check out the awesome light displays that local businesses have put on for you. Next up, on Saturday from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m., we have Fall on the Farm over at Lockwood Park. This is the last weekend for it. Halloween is the last day to celebrate Fall on the Farm over at Lockwood. So take the kids out there for some fun fall-themed activities. The third event that I have for you this weekend is Axe Marks the Spot's Halloween Glow Throw. So they are gonna have some black lights going, the targets are gonna be glowing, and you can test your luck at some axe throwing in this spookified atmosphere. You can visit them for the glow throw on Friday night and Saturday night from 7 o'clock p.m. to 10 o'clock p.m. Give them a call, reserve your lane. It's going to be a great time. Take some friends and see if you can get a bullseye with that axe. It's not as easy as it may sound, so good luck. So those are the three events that I have for you this weekend. If you want to check out the full list, you can head over to rockfordbuzz.com or you can pull up the mobile app, which is available on the Google Play and Apple App Store. It'll be on there for you. I want to give a special thank you to all of our wonderful business sponsors that you see scrolling along at the bottom of the screen down here, and a thank you to our Rockford Buzz backers. It is because of all of you guys that Jake and I can bring you content like this for free and tell you about all of the cool stuff going on in the Rockford region. We truly appreciate your support and we love what we do, so thank you so much for supporting us. If you want another way to support us, you can check out the Rockford Buzz merch shop. The link for that can be found on rockfordbuzz.com and also the mobile app. We've got some hoodies, some long sleeve tees, some short sleeve tees, some beanies, a coffee mug, some pint glasses. There's a bunch of cool stuff to check out. So go over there, check that out. The holidays are coming up, so those would be a good gift option for you to buy. All of that said, thank you so much for tuning in, and I will catch y'all next week. Bye.